We have an MC that I'd like to introduce to you guys tonight, and it is one of our sixth grade leaders, and it is Mr. Anthony Bowen. Hello. First up, we have Maddie Baker doing.
Okay, well, get ready to call the choir department because next we are getting fired up by a group of third graders singing. No, dancing. Yeah. Okay. So, yep. Let's go.
Listen up, it's Knuckletuck, I'll tell you how it's done. There's really nothing better than to hear you number one. And I know how to get a crowd right up in all the feet. So if you want the minute, I'll show you how to get it. Ain't no mountain we can climb, nothing keeps us down. Got that fire in our soul, never count us out. We got one thing on our mind, call it victory. Yeah, that's where we're headed, and we know how to get it. We were made for this, there's nothing we can do. We're here to play, we're here to stay, and win the day, cause we were made for this, we didn't come here to lose. We're here to play, we're here to stay, we're stuck to stay. And we know nothing's gonna get in our way. No, so get up out of our way. We're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up. Nothing's gonna get in our way. No, so get up out of our way. We're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up. Been waiting for this day to come and it was all so clear. Now I see all of our 2 feet standing here. And all those times they told me walk away, I said forget it. I knew where I was headed and I was gonna get it. Taking it back to the top, we ain't got no doubt. Together we can build it up, do you hear me now? Yeah, we see the future, it's looking very bright. Yeah, that's where we're headed, and we know how to get it, get it. We're fired up.
Great job. Next up, we have Nicholas saying some really good yokes. Jokes.
What do you call a story about a giraffe? A tall tale. Oh. Who keeps the ocean clean? The mermaids. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Weed. We better get home. It's time for dinner. How did the barber win the race? He took a shortcut. What do bumblebees play at the park? Frisbees. What does a rain cloud wear under its clothes? Thunderwear. Why can't a nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. Why did the baseball player go to jail? He stole second base.
Dang, I wish I was that funny. Next up, we have Diara singing Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and major lift. The Bible King composed in hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't even know the name, but if I did, well, really, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter what you heard. The holy or the broken, hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Next, we are slowly going into this next song, but Valentina is going to be singing Despacito.
Despacito, quiero respirar con la vida despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído.
Hands in the air.
we have a marshmallow that thinks he can fly. Come up here, Steve.
Thank you. early for lunch. Knock, knock. Rain. Reindeer, you remember me, the one with the red bow. What did the wizard's cat say to the mirror? Don't I look perfect? How do you get your pet monkey to take you to school? Drive it bananas.
Is that everything?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Who? I didn't know you were an owl. Knock, knock. Coco. Coconuts are for monkeys, not people. What do you call a chicken that tells funny jokes? A comedian head. Thank you and good night.
Next up, we have Samuel Carr singing 7 Years. Some friends that you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, love and life had spinning, fidget spinners. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. I always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun, when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest choices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't see before I leave, I hope I see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was cracked by everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. Soon we'll be 30 years old. The songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still. Let's give another round of applause to him. Next up, we have Josiah singing Watch Me, or dancing to Watch Me.
You already know it.
Silent talk, silent talk, silent talk, silent talk. Don't it do it for me? Now watch me well. Now watch me, nay, nay. Now watch me well, well. Watch me, nay, nay. Watch me, nay, nay.
Mother has a daughter who gets married to the brother of the mother, and they are just trying to multiply with one another. That's just the way the world, it never ends till the end, and we start again. That's just the way the world, that's just the way the world. Someone knows himself, they get up every day to go to work for someone else, and somebody works for them. So they think they got it made. They all just work to get paid the very same. Just the way the world, it never ends till the end, then you start again. That's just the way the world, that's just the way the world. So keep on killing them thumbs till they beat that dumb.
I love you, my mind, 'cause I love you. Wow. I'll be singing that all the way home. Nice job, guys. And you know what? We just want to acknowledge all of our performers this evening. So can we give them the loudest round of applause ever? Woo! Yes! Nice job! Parents, thank you for your time and letting the kids practice. We appreciate that, and we appreciate being entertained by them this evening. And everyone, we just appreciate you coming out and being a part of this. We just want to remind you to always be a part of your kids' lives. They grow up so fast. Everybody have a great evening, and we appreciate you being here. Have a good night.